and welcome everybody to today's guitar lesson on how to play That Moon Song by Gregory Allen Isakov, one of many Gregory Allen Isakov songs that I've already done. If you're looking for more Gregory Allen Isakov guitar lessons, you can take a look at my playlist right here and you will find heaps of other songs by him. For this song, we need a capo on the second fret and same old Gregory Allen Isakov chords, so I'm not going to explain them anymore. As all of you probably already know all of the GII chords by now, and in case you don't know them yet, make sure to take a look at my other videos. So this song is in 6/8 time signature, and this makes it really interesting rhythm-wise. For the intro, we're going to play C over G to F major 7 with a chord change on the 4. So we're going to play C over G and hammer on to the second fret of the D string, typical Gregory Allen Isakov. So up, down, up, down, up, down, up. Lift every finger except for our index finger and strum the open strings. I know this sounds wrong, but it really makes sense in the context of this song. And then we're going to change to our F major 7 and do, okay, so down, up, down, up, down, up. Okay, so all together for the intro we've got. So we're doing the changes 4 times, and in the 4th time we're going to stay on the C over G for a bar, and we do this again after that. So in total we do the C over G to F major 7 chord changes for 8 times, okay? Then for the verse, we're going to play F major 7 half a bar, C over G 1.5 bars, F major 7 half a bar, A minor 1 bar, F major 7, G at 11, C over G, F major 7, C over G changes. Okay, so all together we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4. And also a little variation that we can do is when we do the C over G, F major 7 change back to C over G, we can do a pull off on the second fret of the D string for our C over G. So again, all together, the verse chord progression sounds like this, always using the strumming pattern down, up, down, up. So. And then we just repeat this chord progression again for the verse, and when we come into the chorus we're going to play a G, and I use the G with my ring finger on the 3rd fret of the low E string and my pinky on the 3rd fret of the high E string, because after our G we're going to go to a G6 suspended, which is 3rd fret low E string muted A string. We cover it up with our ring finger. And then we play 2nd fret D string, open G string, 1st fret B string, 3rd fret high E string, okay? And we're going to play G, G6 suspended, F major 7. And then we do a pull off after our first strumming pattern, so. And then a hammer on, okay? So far we've got for the chorus. This again. Alright, so chorus sounds like this. Again. And then the second time around we come to the A minor. We're just going to strum the A minor. And then for the rest of the strumming pattern, lift up our ring finger for an A minor 7. and then switch to our F major 7 in intro style. Okay, so we do down strum, open strings, and then we just put our fingers onto the F major 7 chord shape. Okay, so our transition sounds like this. And the same thing we do for our transition to the G at 11. And then to C over G. Okay, so our transition from the chorus to the harmonica part is going to be A minor to A minor 7, F major 7, G at 11, C over G. And it sounds like this, coming from the chorus, A minor, so all together, coming from the chorus, we've got this. Back into our intro C over G F major 7 chord changes. We're going to do these for three times over the harmonica solo. And then, after having done it three times, we walk down over the G at 11 for half a bar into the bridge, okay? And for the bridge, we're going to play one bar of A minor, one bar of F major 7, half a bar of C over G, half a bar of F major 7, half a bar of C over G, half a bar of G at 11. Okay, and we're going to do these intro style rhythm changes here, okay? So strumming pattern. Up, down, down, up, down. A minor. F major 7. C over G. And we're going to do this chord progression for three times. Then we're going into an instrumental part, which is going to be the same as the verse chord progression, and then we're going to play our last chorus the same way as before. And to finish the song, we're just going to play our intro as an outro. So we're just going to fade out on these C over G, F major 7 changes. And that's already the whole song, so I really hope you enjoyed this tutorial, that you can now play this song. If you're looking for more Gregory and Isakov guitar lessons, as I already said, you can check out my channel and my playlist. Hope to see you there again soon. Thanks for watching and goodbye.